More than 80,000 American service members are still reported as missing in action.
1,500 of them are from Wisconsin, and now a new bill would help fund recovery efforts. Eric Franke is here now with more details. Eric?
Susan, Mark, the UW is home to the first group of researchers who have partnered with the Department of Defense to help identify those missing in action. And now this new bipartisan measure would fund the Wisconsin MIA Recovery and Identification Project. It is a costly and painstaking process. The goal is to recover the remains of 1 to 3 MIA service members from Wisconsin each year.
The United States is the only country in the world that has a designated department to find our missing in action. And now with this bill, Wisconsin will be the only state in that country that has a designated funding source and statutory language to help out our University of Wisconsin to support these efforts.
To know that that sacrifice was not made in vain, that people are still looking, that people are still honoring it, it's humbling now to just be a part of it.
Now, of those 1,500 service members missing from Wisconsin, 40 of them are from Madison. If the bipartisan measure is passed, it would be for 2 years. Then it'll be reassessed after that. The UW-MIA RIP program started in 2015, relying a lot since then on student volunteers. Mark and Susan.
All right. Eric Franke, thank you.
You're welcome.